I shot this buck last Saturday with my bow. I was on the ground, hunting from the ground. He came up on me too quick, so I wasn't able to record it, which is a bummer. But I shot him at 15 yards, head on. We were head on, facing each other. Shot him right in the throat. I went straight down his throat. Oh, went straight down his throat into his chest cavity, and I hit his heart. My arrow impaled him. My arrow's missing two of its blades. Oh, this is a bummer. But impaled him here. When I found him, it was sticking out of him about like that. All right, here's how I skin a deer. You may skin it a different way, but here's how I skin a deer. I start inside here, cut it there, go all the way up this, and you can go all the way around. You want to cut it underneath the fur to keep your blade sharper longer. That's how I want to do it. Without cutting this tendon. You don't want to cut that tendon back there. All right, then after we cut that full circle, we'll start just peel it down while cutting. My garage couldn't hold up. I'm gonna skin this back like this until I get a good hold of it. So I got all that back and I'm just pull it down. Just pull on it as far as it'll go. Get around the tail then and I'll have to hold up. And you want to skin this up? Grab this and pull it all down. If we can. Got to get your fingers underneath the tail here. Pull that off. Come on. After you get so far, you're gonna wanna cut some of this crap off. Clean it up. Oh, some more. All the way around. Now on the front side here, you need to take this joint, cut it all the way around. All right, here's how we're gonna cut the legs off. Cut all this hair away from these front legs.
You owe me new Sawzall blade, by the way.
We're gonna use that to cut his head off with.
No, really?
Yeah.
Great. Okay, you get.
All right, we're just gonna go around his neck, get it down around his neck a little bit, and then we're just gonna cut his head off. just take your knife and you slowly go all the way around it. If you can't pull it off, you just gotta cut it off. Slowly cut it. That's how you skin a buck.